In this video, we'll look at how to get started with the DevExpress Accordion for Blazor. The Accordion component allows you to display collapsible content. I'll show you how to build a simple Blazor application that uses an accordion to organize content and how to customize the component. I've already created a Blazor application using the DevExpress template. I open Pages, index.razor, and remove predefined content. I add the DxAccordion open and close tags to the page. The accordion contains multiple items with collapsible content. The DxAccordion item component implements a single item and its content. I add the items tag to the accordion's markup, populate it with items, and use the text property to specify header texts. The accordion allows you to create hierarchical structures. I add the items tag to the first item's markup and create two nested items. I do the same for other items. I run the application. You can see the component and its items. Now let's add collapsible content to the accordion. I add the content template tag to the personal information item. In the template, I create a form layout. I do the same for the work information item. Depending on your task, you can also use templates for a header and whole item or specify these templates for a single item only. I run the application again and click an item to expand it. You can see the content that I just added. You can also expand accordion items from code. Specify the expanded property for the required item. I use the expand mode property to specify how many items can be expanded at a time. I choose the multiple option, and that allows us to display several items simultaneously. If we run the app again, you'll see that the second item is expanded. I click another item, and it also expands. You can customize the appearance of the component. I change icons of the expand and collapse buttons. I assign open iconic classes to the root item collapse button icon CSS class and root item expand button icon CSS class properties. I also assign a CSS class to the accordion to define the component's width. I use the CSS isolation approach. I put the accordion into the div container. I create the index.razor.css file and specify a CSS rule there. You can see the new width of the component and new icons of the root level items. The accordion component can filter its items. I set the Show Filter Panel property to true. I run the application and type the search string. The component shows items that match this string and their parent and child items. And that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please comment below. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified about all our new videos. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.